What's up, everybody? Big Herc 916, and you tune into another edition of my vlog. Want to say thank you for subscribing. Thanks for all your support. You know I'm all about that positivity and that motivation. And you know I'm a big car guy, and I got a couple cars I've been working on. You haven't seen this one in a minute. This is my 68 Cougar, Clara, named after my grandmother. It's the last car I purchased before she passed away. So it kind of has sentimental value. And I had somebody doing some work on it. It was shit work, bro. It was some bad work. So the motor is all messed up. The suspension is off. So I had to come see my boy out here in Westminster, my good friend I've known for 30 years, Matt Hunt, Hunt for Speed. He's going to redo the car. We're going to take it to a whole nother level. Our goal is 700 horsepower or close to that. It's going to be a monster. It's going to be keeping up with the supercars out there. And I'm going to have you kind of, you know, hear from him about what we're going to do to the car next. Matt, what's up, brother?
What's up, buddy?
My brother from another mother.
Exactly. No, so yeah, like I said, this is Marcus 68 Merc. I don't like talking trash on people I don't know or I've had fun to do business with. I'm sorry Marcus took it to the shop that he took it to. As you can see, it's sitting on our table right now. The geometry of the suspension hasn't measured out correctly, so we got to do some major work to that. He had a K-member put in the car. It's got put in a little crooked. If you don't know what you're doing, or if you try to do it on a shop floor, or don't have a table or anything to measure off of, well then you're kind of like pissing in the wind and hoping you don't get any on you. So when it comes to stuff like this, this is my forte. We'll get this thing dialed in. We're gonna redo the suspension. There are rumors. We don't know what type of power plant. I know Marcus wants to get 700 horsepower out of the thing, which we can do. We've been shooting around some ideas, so maybe you guys can give us some suggestions. I'm thinking 2JZ, he's thinking LS turbo, you know. So if you want to chime in and give, I think this or the 2JZ setup would be pretty sick, you know, what we can do with it. You know, there's not been one done, you know, that's a plus two, you know, so.
And that is his specialty. He's a 2JZ guy. And, you know, like I said, we went back and forth, but I'm kind of going to let him work his magic. I mean, this car is special to me. I already did the shock tower delete. It's got rack and pinion. It's got TCI. Coilovers, real wood, 4 9-inch, 4 link in the back. So it has everything there. It has everything there as far as to be able to perform. Now as far as the drivetrain and performance, I'm putting this in his hands because the 302 that I have stroked out to a 347.
It's a dead cylinder. We checked it. It has low compression. It has actually no compression in one of the cylinders. I don't think they let the motor break in or seat the rings correctly. I think it might have broke a ring or broke something in there. When we take it apart, we'll find out, and I'm sure we'll do a whole episode on what's going on inside. But yeah, this car definitely needs to be boosted. If it's LS, 2J, or whatever it is, but we'll make this thing a bad bitch.
So I'm excited, man. I haven't driven a car since Monterey. Drove it to Monterey, me and the wifey, not knowing that the motor was in the condition it was in. We were driving pretty wild, enjoying ourselves. The brakes went out. We drove all the way back to Monterey with no brakes. The motor was kind of running funny, but we got it home and it sat. And finally, I got Matt to get it in the shop. It's been some work trying to get it into a shop, but hey, it's in good hands now. So I trust him to do the best thing, whether we go 2JZ or LS. We talked about Ford, but he's saying Ford, we can't really get the power.
Block's not strong. I mean, we could, but it would take, there's a lot easier way to skin that cat. And, you know, working with the Ford block, trying to get the power that he wants.
We got some exhibitionist back there on motorcycles. So yeah, you guys, so make sure you stay tuned, subscribe, Hunt for Speed on Instagram. I'm gonna make sure I keep you guys updated on this build. We're gonna be doing a lot of stuff to it, and this is coming out, the power plant in here now, and when we come back, this car is gonna be ridiculous. So subscribe, support, look forward to hearing from your comments.
Peace out.